Good morning.
Hi.
So David Blaine called me? You'll never believe it. He just wants to know when you and I are gonna make magic together. He just wants to know when you and I are gonna make magic together.
You do this every day.
He wants to know when you and I will make magic together.
To make magic together.
If we're connected on social media, or even if we're not, let's talk about something interesting. Let's have a real conversation. Let's take 30 minutes voice to voice, and let's get to know just a little about each other. Maybe it will be the start of something. I know for sure it will be magic.
Dunkelman, it's never gonna happen.
I made you a smoothie.
Okay, it would be weird. We've known each other for so long.
Weird.
A strange or extraordinary character means odd, fantastic.
Informal, very strange and unusual. Difficult to understand or explain.
And dating a guy who's shorter than me would just draw more attention to how much of a freak I am.
How much of a freak I am. A very unusual and unexpected event or situation.
Unusual. Anomalous. Atypical. Unrepresentative. Untypical. Aberrant.
Wait, but half the guys in the school are shorter than you are.
Hence my conundrum.
You should attract my attention.
Oh, I would love nothing more than to answer your conundrum. All I'm saying is let your freak flag fly.
All I'm saying is let your freak flag fly.
Freak flag fly. Let your fears raise. Then let your fears leave you.
Date a short guy. Wear high heels. Do something crazy.
In continuation of the previous sentence, he encourages Judy to do something that will make her fear rise and flourish until her fear leaves her.
They don't make heels in size 13 men's. Even if they did, I wouldn't wear them.
Look, I know I don't have everything on your perfect boyfriend checklist, okay? But, you know, I'd be willing to bet I'm clocking in at around 70%.
I'm clocking in at around 70%.
I have 70 of the criteria and characteristics. The person you like.
Yeah, I mean, 60%. 50%?
It's a very specific checklist.
I just think it's crazy you won't go out with me just cause what?
Just cause what?
So, what will happen?
Think that at any moment some taller than you, funny, intelligent, nice, perfect guy is just gonna walk through that door? I mean, come on.
Okay, class, listen up. We have a foreign exchange student joining us today. He comes to us all the way from Sweden, and he's gonna be with us the rest of the school year. So be nice, and please welcome Stig Mullen.
The guy is decent looking.
Annuality, attractive appearance, a decent face, informal, wearing enough clothing to appear in public, great, wonderful.
That's obvious, but...
Easily seen, recognized, or understood.
Open to view or knowledge. An obvious advantage.
I'm going in. Tea check?
Oh, huge piece of broccoli.
Where? Liz, you're the worst.
Go get him.
Used to express wishes for success. Good luck.
Forever alone.
Kimmy Stitcher. Travel enthusiast, future real estate agent, or some other occupation that involves her face on a bench. And one of my OTs. Original tormentors.
Nice sweatpants, Sasquatch. Nice sweatpants, Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
A hairy creature like a human being, reported to exist in the northwestern U.S. and western Canada, said to be a primate between 6 and 15 feet, 1.8 and 4.6 meters tall.
Hey, new guy. I'm Kimmy.
Well, hi, Kimmy.
How you liking America so far?
Oh, I'm liking America very much so far.
Och America gillar det väldigt mycket.
Och pratar du svenska?
Speak a little Swedish. Picked up back in 2012 on a family vacated Stockholm. Picked up back in 2012 on a family vacated Stockholm.
Family vacay. Family vacation is a time when a family takes a break from their everyday lives to travel together and create memories.
Oh, it's so beautiful there, right? Yeah, America's great, but I do know nothing about New Orleans.
Consider me your cultural ambassador. Walk. Consider me your cultural ambassador. Walk.
Ambassador. Becoming a symbol for your country and culture. If you're traveling, for example, you basically become your country's international representative.
Man, Kimmy works fast. I mean, the guy got out of customs, what, an hour ago, and she's already marking her territory. Joke. The guy got out of customs, what, an hour ago, and she's already marking her territory.
Got out of the customs. To go through immigration and security processes as you pass through any country's border.
Marking her territory.
When two people who are in love mark each other's territories.
Absolutely gaining or reaching the goal.
What are you, Jody, Judy? Look, all right, I know you want to date some guy that's, like, taller than you and stuff, but if you think about it, there could be some major consequences, you know, like a backfire big time. There could be some major consequences, you know, like a backfire big time.
Like a backfire.
Consequences.
A result of a particular action or situation, often one that is bad or not convenient.
It could backfire. If a plan or action backfires, it has the opposite effect to the one you intended.
To have the reverse of the desired or expected effect.
You backfire how?
I am glad you asked. I am glad you asked.
I'm glad you asked.
Question rightly so.
Proper question.
Let me paint you a word picture.
How long?
You and Stieg, date. Okay. You and Stieg, date. Okay.
Stick date together.
To support each other. To being succeed.
You fall in love, stick together through college. Down the line you get married, have a baby. Down the line you get married, have a baby.
Down the line you get married. Down the line.
At the end.
And the combined strength of your tall... And the combined strength of your tall...
The combined strength.
The result of your marriage together.
Gene and his tall gene creates a zygote in your belly the size of an above average watermelon. Okay, so that would mean that that puppy's coming out cesarean through the side door. Now, do you really want to go through the rest of your life
in your belly the size of an above average sized watermelon? Belly would be stomach.
With a big old scar on that beautiful torso of yours, big old scar on that beautiful torso of yours?
That beautiful torso of yours.
The human body apart from the head, neck, arms, and legs.
You know, that's what you're asking for.
He makes a valid point.
Surprise!
Mom, what are you doing with the jumbo suede? Mom, what are you doing with the jumbo suede?
Jumbo suede.
Jumbo would be extremely large, a very large specimen of its kind.
Well, he's gonna be staying with us. We're his host family.
What?
We're his host family.
What?
Host family.
A host family is a family that provides housing and food to someone, often a student or volunteer.
Yeah, I wanted to introduce myself to you at school today, tell you the great news, but your mom wanted it to be a surprise, so... Surprise!
Why? Mom, why would you do this?
Because! With all the chaos going on in the world today...
With all the chaos going on...
Anarchic. Helter-skelter. Babel. Anarchy.
It has never been a more vital time for humanity to open our doors.
There's never been a more vital time.
Essential. Fundamental.
It has never been a more vital time for humanity to open our doors to strangers from foreign lands.
Oh, Mom, the 60s are over, okay? And you weren't even in them. Oh, Stig, buddy.
Stig buddy.
Close friend. Featuring a friendship or partnership between the two main, usually male characters.
We're gonna have to ship you back, man.
This isn't a busted Xbox you bought on eBay, this is a human being.
Busted.
To break or smash, especially with force.
A human being who wants to experience what America is all about.
You know what, Mom? You know what? What better way for him to experience what America's all about than for us to just kick him out of?
To just kick him out.
Evict. Drive out. Force him to leave.
You get in the car!
But I sit shotgun.
I sit shotgun.
In the front passenger seat of a car.
The sublime splendor that is a woman.
The sublime splendor.
Glory and manifestation. Effulgence. Refulgence. Pomposity. Resplendence. Grandeur.